Welcome back. In this lesson, you'll learn how to verify your business in Meta Business Manager and why you should do it. Business verification in Meta Business Manager allows you to use the WhatsApp Business API to build chatbots. Also, a verified company inspires more trust among users. Business verification differs based on your region and type of business. It generally involves documenting and verifying the information provided in the Meta Business Manager profile, including documents and other information about your company. Get started by following this link. Click on Create an Account. Enter your business and account name, your name, and your business email. Then press Submit. Check your inbox for a confirmation email. Next, add information about your company. Click on the Business Settings and proceed to the Business Info tab. Enter your account name and connect the primary business page, your company's Facebook business page, where you are an admin. Enter contact information for your company: legal name, country, address, phone number, and website. Please note that all of this information must match the information in the documents you will upload to verify your company. Think on whose behalf, name, or legal entity you will be confirmed before specifying the company name and uploading documents. Also, prepare a business phone number you will tie to WhatsApp Business API for chatting with your clients. This is because you won't be able to see your chat history or manage conversations in the WhatsApp application or switch back to using your personal WhatsApp account with this number. Go to the Security Center tab. We recommended adding another admin who can help if you are locked out of your account. Enter their email address to ask them to join your business, then assign their access and which accounts and tools they can use. Also, turn on two-factor authentication for all admin pages. Please note, not every business needs to go through business verification. You'll only need to verify your business to access certain Meta technologies like WhatsApp Business API or developer features. So you may be unable to click the Start Verification button in Security Center unless your business needs to be verified. To make the Start Verification button, try creating an app with Meta. Let's see how you can do this. Follow the link and log in with your Facebook account. Click on Create App. Fill in your app name and your email. Select your business account. Your app will be created. Then go back to the Security Center tab. Your business will become eligible for verification. If the verification button is still inactive, check the following points: your page activity, which is formed by posting 1 to 2 times a day, getting new subscriptions, comments, likes, and other engagement, whether the information about your company in the Meta Business Manager account is correct. Alternatively, you can contact Meta support and ask them for help. Click on this button to start verification. You'll see a pop-up with all the required steps. Click Get Started to continue. The fields will already contain the information you provided in the account settings. Check it and click Next. Select the correct business from the list or select none of these matches if you can't see your business on the list. Choose to receive a verification code on your business phone number via text message, phone, or email. If your business is listed when you attempt to verify it, you will be asked to upload official documents proving it has been registered. These documents must show the legal name of your business and your business's official postal address or phone number. You may also be asked to provide proof of website domain ownership if you choose to receive a verification code at your email address. I have attached the link to the documents list you can submit for business verification processing for your country of residence. After you've uploaded the documents, verification may take from 5 days to several weeks. You can see the current status of your verification by checking it in your Security Center. You will see a green shield sign and the verification date next to the company name if the company is verified. While your Meta Business account is yet verified, you can create and use the WhatsApp chatbot in test mode. In this mode, you have access to 10 chats and can send campaigns with confirmed templates to 2 numbers.